I fashion myself a new name, a name I knew wizards everywhere would one day fear to speak when I became the greatest sorcerer in the world. Albus Dumbledore is the greatest sorcerer in the world. Dumbledore has been driven out of this castle by the mere memory of me. He'll never be gone, not as long as those who remain are loyal to him. Thoughts? So, this is what Dumbledore sends his greatest defender, a songbird and an old hat. Now let's see the mighty defender of Gryffindor. Yeah!